After nearly 14-month delay because of the coronavirus, Robert Durst's trial is about to begin again in Los Angeles. The eccentric real estate magnate is about to go on trial for murder.